One of the keys to the success of your implant is healthy jawbone. When bone in the jaw has been lost, it may not have enough height and width to securely anchor an implant. Bone can be lost for a variety of reasons, including periodontal disease, the development of a cyst or abscess, the removal or accidental loss of teeth, or the lack of stimulation to the jawbone where teeth have been missing. To determine whether your jaw has enough bone to secure an implant, we'll do a thorough examination. First, we typically take x-rays, which can show us the height of the bone. In some cases, we may also need specialized x-rays, such as a CT scan, to give us more detail about your jawbone and the location of nerves and blood vessels in the jaw. Then we'll perform a visual exam to look at the shape of the jawbone, and we may use a periodontal probe to check the height of bone around any neighboring teeth. We may also discover defects in the jawbone when we're performing implant surgery. If we find that you've lost bone in your jaw, we will discuss the variety of techniques we can use to replace it. Diagnosing the health of your jawbone is an important step in planning for stable, secure implants and maintaining a beautiful smile.